by Jesus. So every gospel or everyone preaching the gospel that is against the Son of Man, just know this gospel is toxic. When we rebuke and drive out an evil spirit, his glory manifested. When the healing of all the kinds of diseases in the name of Jesus Christ, his glory is revealed. When the lamb walks, those who can speak, speak. When those we just some body parts get their new ones. His glory is revealed.
Amen.
God can do that.
Amen.
We don't care. Maybe he'll never use us. But it, because the scripture confirms it, it's real. God can do that.
Yes.
So this was seen when he rose up Lazarus, the daughter. Lazarus, the daughter of the ruler. And this also was seen when he healed Bartimaeus. And also the woman who had the blood issue. Amen.
Amen.
The last thing that I want to talk about, because I ran out of time, is the sufferings. But God is also revealed when you undergo sufferings in life. Sufferings are there for our good. And it shows that God is capable to take care of us.
Amen.
John chapter 3, verse 23. Don't read John, just read for me. The hour has come, Jesus was speaking here. When the hour has come for the Son of Man to be glorified. When Jesus was about to be persecuted, he saw persecution hour as an hour of his glorification. Yeah, he was going to undergo a lot of pain. Even though we are going to feel it, he just saw it as the glorification, not just a persecution hour.
Nice.
So persecution or sufferings are there to reveal God's glory.
Yeah.
And from the book of Hebrews 2 verse 9, he says, we see him who was made for a little while lower than the angels. Because of the sufferings of death, he is crowned with glory and honor. So Jesus had to be humiliated, undergo persecution, face many things, be embarrassed for him to be honored and glorified. And you also speak from the book of John 13. He said, when he was God, the Son of Man is glorified, God is glorified in him. So God was glorified in him. When he ascended to heaven, the glory of God was manifested through him. We also see that when he was about to raise Lazarus from death, they came to him and tell him, Jesus, the one you love is sick. But God did not, Jesus did not pay attention to that. He just told them that the sickness he has is not for them. It's for God's glory. He got more. Worse and worse until he died. So if Jesus himself couldn't wait for worse circumstances so that he can perform signs and wonders, why is a human being to tell us that he must not believe in his signs and wonders? If Jesus, who is God, what is a human being? From John chapter 9, verse 1 to 3. It says, Jesus once saw a man who had been blind from birth. The Bible says the disciple asked Jesus and said, Rabbi, why was this man born blind? Was it because of his own sins or his parents' sins? Then Jesus answered and said, it was not because of his sins or his parents' sins, but this happened so that the power of God could be seen in him. Amen.
Amen.
So we find Bartimaeus was born, who was born blind, and his father was also blind. So disciples were very concerned, trying to figure out the reason they could make Bartimaeus blind. So They are asking Jesus, is it because of his parents' sins or not? Is it because of his parents' sins or his sins? So I understand why they should stand by parents' sins, because the Bible says God follows our sins up to the fourth generation. They have to understand that if the father is blind, maybe could be the reason why he is blind too. This should be a generational curse, could be a generational request, because they didn't came up with answer. They were still asking also. And they also ask that, is it because of his sin too? If you read about the book of Exodus, it says, if you listen, I will bless you. But if you disobey, I will curse you. So they understand that there's no one who can live under misfortune if he is in right position with God. That's not the reason why they have to ask, is it because of his sins or his parents' sins? But Jesus just gave a very confusing statement. A very confusing response. No, man. It is not because of his sins. No, Isaiah's man. His father is blind. That's why he's blind. This is a generational curse. You know what the Bible says. But just say, this is not because of his parents. But no, it is not because of his sins. But we know God cares only those who are disobedient. But just, it's not. These things have happened so that the glory of God can be manifested. Amen.
Amen.
So sometimes in life we find ourselves in situations. We find ourselves in very difficult situations and try to figure out, try to find out, to come up with reasons that could try to define our matter. And ending up coming up with solutions or reasons that are not realistic. You know, I try so hard to find the reason why I have undergone pain in my life. You know, I have to blame people. I know. I have to blame those who understand African science so much. In such an essay that they can't wait to see a person defeated. But you said, no, that's not the reason. That's not the reason why. Spare other people. You know, I have to blame my friends who betrayed me. But Jesus said, that's not the reason. I have to blame those who so-called Christians who have sold me out. But that's not the reason why I have been undergone so much pain in my life. Maybe because we understand that you are not perfect. I have to blame my sins too. But Jesus spares me. That's not because of my sins. Some people have preached and said, sometimes you are responsible for misfortunes. But I'm here to declare tonight that I'm not responsible for misfortunes. Jesus spares me.
Yeah.
All the things that have happened in my life were there just to reveal God's glory.
Amen.
No one has sinned.
Yes.
Yeah.
I want to release everyone here. Don't bother. Just don't bother yourself, Shem. Just relax. Relax, forgive yourself, relax. No one has sinned. No one has sinned. Everything happened for God's glory. So I would like to pray with these kind of people. According to these three categories, I would like to go or to pray with those who say, we understand that for you to evade the purpose of God, you have